Hey, if you're new here, my name is Afrid and I'm a first-year student at Tezpur University. So before coming to a technological institute, you might want to know what are the engineering subjects that are taught in an institute. So in this video, I'm going to tell you all the engineering subjects that are taught in B.tech.
Okay, shake it con, every single night. In I don't mind, pushing cute vibes.
School of Engineering, Tezpur University have CSE, ECE, Mechanical, Civil, Electrical and FET, and all these departments have their respective courses that were taught in first year. For example, CSE has Introductory Computing, ECE has Basic Electronics, EE has Basic Electrical Engineering, MEC has Engineering Mechanics, Civil has Engineering Graphics and Food with Introduction to FET.
So Engineering Mechanics comes under the Department of Mechanical Engineering, where a new term you get to know is mass analysis. Apart from that, everything that we're taught in JE were taught here also. Oh, you will get friction, torque and constant motion, etc, etc. Department of Mechanical Engineering also teach you workshop, where you finally get the feeling of engineering.
I feel like you're up to something, but then you're up to something scandalous. Taste my bitter heart, no connection push. Something is right. I've been listening, paying attention. You don't listen, you've been giving, you've been spending all your time on the line.
Introduction to C language, where we get to know about function, arrays, pointers, file array, etc. But these things don't matter much, because for placement we need to work on Java, C++, which comes in the DSA. So C is again boring, but in lab we do many fun things, like we like play with the chairs and we like do random coding. So you will again enjoy this subject. Electronics is the most interesting subject you will ever get in life. Trust me, all you have to deal with is ones and zeros. You have to deal with truth table, logic gates, semiconductors, that, etc. In lab also, you get to do many crazy graph formation with different circuits. But only problem is when the circuit is wrong, the graph go crazy and you'll get all wrong values. But apart from it, it is really interesting and it is my favorite subject. Last but not the least, Department of Civil Engineering provide engineering graphics. Engineering graphics is for me the most toughest one, because you need to be very precise, very neat and clean. You have to take distances very clearly, otherwise the marks were cut for very minute reasons. So you need to be very specific. This is for the video. So lots of other things are coming in the channel, like coding, placement related video, college life, many things are coming. Be excited and please subscribe to the channel.
It tastes good like soul food. Parked up outside in the old school. The new me back with the OU.